was pretty traumatic, but such is the life of an adventurer.